Pat Madden is sponsored by Daryl Cox Racing. We want to thank Daryl Cox for all of his support of this particular show. Up to and including making sure that some of these cars are as fast as can possibly be. Also sponsoring the SRT4 Shootout, which will be coming up a little bit later on, and I'm pretty sure that Kevin Madden will be in that as well. Smooth horsepower in the SRT4 in the speed channel side. In the right side, the O'Reilly lane, Aldo Morella is the number 10 qualifier. 11.231 is how he qualified, 144.43 miles per hour. The SRT4 ran 10.23 with 146.40 big speed for the New Jersey native Kevin Van Matten. We need car 3887 in the all motor class. 3887, report to the staging lanes immediately. We need you to report this way.
Yeah.
This will be a 97 Toyota Supra driven by Ross Baird. Your number four qualifier, running 9.170. 9.170, 155.78 miles per hour in the speed channel side. The 92 Civic, sponsored by Danny Smith, this is a quick car. 149.73 miles per hour. Going down to the big end of the racetrack, Twin Life right side, 1142 with a 2. Channel side left, O'Reilly side right. Aaron Lopez, Javier Bobadilla.
Great start. 1349 with a 3 out of 1249.
J.D. Nash. Well, he decided he was going to go a little bit too fast, or faster than he thought he was going to. A 0.85 reaction time, though, pretty good. Ernest Kaliba now from Houston, Texas. The 03 SRT 4 will run 14 flat. I'm Tori Hicka from Houston. We'll run 60. 0.3 seconds. Reaction time to pair. Let's get down to the big end of the racetrack.
Show, baby.